Hello, it's part four. Scratch what I just said. My mate got called out to do something, so I've got a little bit more time to record this.
Can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up.
Try and remember how I did this the first time. Dong. Something glistening down there that I have never gotten, and I have never bothered to get. I'll admit, this one took me a bit when I first tried it. Got this. Secure that. That's all. Now, that took me a while to figure out the first time I played this. This is my second playthrough of this, by the way. So, I don't have complete utter memory of how to do it.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Isho. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kugelkarn.
Is that what it is?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. Storm. An earthquake. you now to the lineman. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Oh shit, place is falling apart. Screw you. Dead.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready. Fuck.
Nah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
Check it out.
Hold on, then. Oh, I do have an assault rifle. Alright, thank you for watching part 4, and I'll see you in part 5.